Reactor leak detected. Commencing emergency lockdown. Emergency lockdown is in effect. Warning, overheat imminent. Warning, overheat imminent. Warning, overheat imminent.
Thank you. Anybody there? Hello?
Oh, thank God!
the laboratory emergency block, locked the door, and trapped us inside.
Great. Every door that actually leads somewhere is sealed shut. PDA won't open it.
There's a switch which removes the blockade, but the problem is that only an authorized person can open the lock itself, and only if the lockdown is inactive.
You have to find Professor Tomaszewski, fix the ventilation system, and bring him back here.
He's locked in the reactor control room. He can't get out because someone has changed all the access codes.
Every control room has an emergency code. Piotr, do you remember it?
Sure. It's 2485.
Right. Hang on. I'll open everything and find him. It just can't be a coincidence. Way too many accidents at one time. Too many unknown factors. It's not a simple psychological problem, that's for sure.
Oh, good God. I'm so glad you're back, Dr. Tokai.
Professor Tomaszewski. I need you to open the first laboratory. There are scientists there, and...
No, the area is still contaminated. Could you possibly help me reach the technical station and activate the ventilation systems? Otherwise, no one will be able to move around without a gas mask.
I should have a spare mask somewhere.
Thank you, Albert. God, let this nightmare be over already.
When it all started, we didn't even notice the contamination. It was so well applied to the ventilation system that we took it for just a minor installation defect. There were some problems with the communication for several hours, but it was just a nuisance, nothing big. Then people started acting strange. It was only managed to report to the colonel before all the common channels went down.
Thank you.
cutting into the corridors. Others took sharp objects and started to cut up everyone, including themselves. I ran into the reactor control room because the labs were already sealed off, but none of my access codes would let me out. Thank God you were nearby, or the whole shelter would have been a burned-out shell by now. Hurry up!
Ventilation systems activated. Opening connection shaft.
Let's hope it's not what we wanted. At least it took care of the contamination on this level.
Look out!
Bobby needs to get away from this shaft! Help. Now we can open the first laboratory and rescue the scientists.
Professor!
Thank God!
Warning. Contamination detected. Lockdown is in effect. Please wait until the contamination is removed.
What was that noise?
Thank you.
late. You have to send the scythe. A vaccine for the rest of the shelter. In case contamination spreads to other.
No. Wrong. I don't have time for mistakes. Here. Fuck. I've had enough of this shit. I've had enough of this fucking place. I've had enough of this fucking day. Let's head back to the first sublevel and give the Colonel one hell of a debriefing.